Houston, that's all probably.
Thank you. 5,000 years. What's left of it is 1.5 million acres. It'll start south of Lake Okeechobee, and it ends up in the Florida Bay, which is just above the Keys. It's usually 80% water, 20% land. All those trees you see out there, those are islands, and they are dry. And one of those is where we're going to spend the night if the boat does break down. Average depth of the water at this at this time of the year is right around 15 to 20 inches. It will reach 5 or 6 feet here and there. This is our wet season, folks. It really ain't gonna get much deeper than this. You sure can ask that. Normally I don't answer that. I leave it for the alligator guy, but you guys are very quiet, so. Difference between our American alligator and our crocodile is going to be color. Alligators are black or gray looking. Our crocodile's a little tannish brown with black smudges here and there. Shape of the mouth, an alligator's nose is very round, and a crocodile's a little more slender and V-shaped. Teeth, when an alligator's smiling at you, you only see his upper teeth, it's kind of like us. On a crocodile, you see both, they kind of interlock like this. And our alligator is right around 3 feet larger than our alligator. It's just features. Just like humans, pretty much all the same, we just look a little different. Yeah, same thing. One question out of 44 people, huh? That's okay. It's not a problem. All right. We're going to ride around, try to find us an alligator. You are going to have an alligator show after this boat ride. After that, you're going to be able to walk around our park. We have over 100 alligators, crocodiles, and caiman from around the world. So you're definitely going to get lots of pictures. Let's see if we can find a lizard.